What is up, you guys? It is your boy, AyeeThatsAaron, and we're back at it again with another Naruto to Boruto Shinobi Striker video. And today, we are going back in it again with Battle Royale, because I love that game so much. So let's get it started. Bam! All right, you guys. So last time, I got me a dub with my girl right here, Manyata. Hit him with a cool pose. Oh, okay. I knew that was sitting, but I was hoping it was going to be ready for action. Yeah. She's ready for it. Alright, and so that sounded weird. Alright, so we're gonna use the attack type now. Oh, I forgot to change my moves. Cause I got Flying Rajin and I got whatchamacallit, Rasengan. And I can't back out. Okay, alright. This game, I'm going to use the preset I got now. But next game, I'm most definitely gonna change it. Because I can't do anything in Battle Royale when I got Flying Horizon on. Because I basically only have like one Jutsu. You know what I'm saying? Alright, so we're going against two other people and three bots. Alright, and let's get into the match. Bam! Alrighty, you guys. Chunin Exams Final Arena, like always. Alright, so now, who are we going against? Let's see what these characters look like. Okay. Hashirama Senju, Choji Akamichi, my girl, the randoms, and Deidara. Alright, so we're going to give attack type a chance in here, alright? Because I honestly believe the best way for you to rack up kills in this game is long range types. But I want to be more versatile. I want to know how to work all my presets. And if I can't get a win with it, then I probably just got to work on my presets. Oh. Bam. Choji, get lost. This is between men here. Well, one man and one random shinobi, but still. Oh, what did I just get hit with? Was that Data? Stop. I need that. Data, get lost. Oh my gosh. Please be healed. It's defense. What good is defense if I'm about to die? Oh, and his C4 dragon killed me. Bro, we're all losing to bots. What is going on here? We're losing to bots. I'm going to kill that Choji's bot if I have to win this, man. Oh, look at me on the bottom. Looking like a scrub. Oh, that dude killed the Choji bot. And that dude stole my kill. Get lost! Oh, that man got Needle Jizo on. What is this man? Jiraiya Sensei? Oh, and the Tobe Flame stuff sealed my attack. I need to get up. Alright, there we go. 50 points right there. Choji, get lost! Oh, I am getting destroyed. I want to switch, but I can't switch because I have to do this. This is my personal challenge, okay? I need to do this. All right, now let's give it a shot. We're going to go over here and grab this other scroll. I'm hoping these scrolls are going to give me something. Wouldn't it be cool if, like, Gamabunta came out of nowhere and, like, came in clutch and let me win? All right, we got healing moves now. Someone just killed Toby and Deidara. This dude's on the wall. I forgot we could hang on the wall. What in the world just happened? What's up? Oh, you got the works in the air, right? But not. That's smart. All right, come on. We're not done here. We are most definitely not done here. There we go. Bro, what did I say? Get that mess out of here. Yo, I just need to kill this dude. Come on. No! No! There we go! I made it back up! I'm in third place now! Defense scroll again! Because the game doesn't know what I need! Alright, we're gonna kill Choji. No! Whoa! What in the world was that? I didn't know he was gonna... Ah! Glosh Goblet! I came in fourth place. The bot did better than me. Jozu? Why does it sound so familiar? From One Piece? Yeah, Jozu from One Piece. Oh, bro, that was crazy. I took an L on that one. Yeah, most definitely I'm changing these moves. Oh, but I got the smoke pipe. Yeah. All right, I completed Jiraiya's training. Well, like, not all the way, but I don't care about the t-shirts or, like, the ninja remake scrolls. I have, like, you know, the ninja remake op seals or whatever. I already have, like, 11 or 12 of those. I don't need any more, really. I wish this game was like Xenoverse where you could just switch between each one. You know what I'm saying? Like, I want to be... No, I wish this game... If I would have had an idea for an RPG Naruto game, MMO RPG Naruto game, I would have had a completely different setup. But, you know, that's just me. Alright, now we're about to go over here to Jiraiya-sensei and switch off of him. I think I have to complete Boruto's training. I haven't completed him, and I haven't completed Rock Lee's yet. So let's go over here real quickly. You're so cool, Jiraiya. I love you so much, man. Look at this. Bring down the house of Jutsu. These are all this stuff. Alright, so let me show you guys who I haven't completed yet. I haven't completed Rock Lee yet. I probably should if I want to get me some super good attack type moves. I haven't completed Choji yet. I probably should complete Choji before anything. You know, should I just go to Choji and finish Choji? I might as well. Super Expansion Jutsu is a cool move. Alright. Be my master, Choji. And after that, I got bam, 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 four more masters left. Alright, you guys. Now we're about to go and change this Jutsu and hop into some more online matches. Hello. Hello. Alright, so I could pull out Flying Rajin level 2, but that's only good if I'm in a close proximity. I gotta be in a certain proximity. Let's do this. My friend Shay told me that I might as well use Universal Pool. I don't use Universal Pool, but I'm gonna have to use Universal Pool. Because nothing else is gonna help. Alright, Universal Pool. We're good on that. Time to go hop in some more online. Oh, look at the Boruto squad. To the Hokage Estate. Alright, you guys. Now, we play the waiting game. And this is my signature Jutsu. I can jump forward in time. Oh, never mind. We already got 6 out of 6. Oh, man. I was about to do a... You know what I'm saying? To jump forward. But, you know, we got 6 out of 6. Oh, let's get it. Alright, let's jump to the match right about now. There we go. Alright. Tuning exams, final arena. All right, we're about to go against, let me see my six opponents real quickly. One of them using Oshimaru, okay. So, defense type, two characters, and an attack type. Okay, I think that's what we're gonna deal with. We're dealing with mainly attack types. All righty, let's get into it. You are gonna catch this for me, thank you. Everyone needs to get lost. I had my specific kill. There we go. You want the word too? You can get the word too. Oh, he sealed my moves. That's nice. What in the world? What's up? Second kill. Now I'm about to grab this scroll. Gotcha. Blow up. There we go. I am, bro, I'm like Sakura with the hands right now. Oh, okay, that hit me, that hit me. Still in first place though, you guys. We are killing it. Alright, 3, 2, 1. Alright, so who am I gonna have to attack next? Too bad it doesn't show their health bars in here, but good thing it kinda doesn't, because I guess people could be attacked because their health bar is low. I know dude with the Orochimaru over here got low health bar. What in the world? There we go. Let me heal. He doesn't have low health. Yo, them Demon Wind Shuriken for the range type is ridiculous. Bam, come on. Tracking on that was like, what the freak, but okay. Oh. Oh, did he just like transform or something? And this dude just summoned the first and second Okage, and I just smacked him. You know what? I'm gonna let you mind your own business. We're gonna leave you alone for a second. Cause I don't know what you're doing. Oh, he knocked me closer to the scroll. Thank you, sir. Thank you. What are these dudes doing over here? Come on, that Hinata kill is mine. Oh my gosh, that Hinata kill is mine. It's cool though, it's cool. How long do we have to respawn? Is that all she's gonna do? Stay on the wall and heal? I keep forgetting that we could hop on the wall. Oh, come on, Aaron. This isn't Storm 4 anymore. The big leagues now. What's up? Kill. Come on. I'm so close to getting my Jutsu. My ultimate. What in the world just happened? Come here? Yep, universal pull. Like Shay said, it's really good. Alright, come on, charge it up. Alright, we're in business. Wow, completely missed. Come on. No, I didn't get the bus ultimate! Literally blew me out of my joke. Ah, first place again. Screenshot that. Oh my gosh. Oh, I love this game mode so much. Look at this, 6 kills. Man, that dude had more kills than me, but I racked up the points. Alrighty, you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like, comment, subscribe for more. If you want to see me play some more Shinobi Strikers, let me know. And until then, peace out.